Area College has reported almost a dozen cases of COVID-19 this weekend. Officials at Glenville State College tell 12 News 11 students have been listed with confirmed or probable cases of COVID-19. Another 77 are self-quarantining while they await the results of their own COVID tests. College staff say those students are receiving meal deliveries in their rooms, and the college is working to provide them with other needs and medical care so they can stay in place.